traveling through another dimension. A dimension not only of sight and sound, but of mind. A journey into a wondrous land whose boundaries are that of imagination. Your next stop, the Twilight Zone.
Cool fish.
How'd you knock you up?
Oh, you know how it is. I had a wild night after Daddy's inauguration and whoop, forgot to take the pill.
Does Lisa want you to keep it?
Who cares?
Hunter and Erik, they are two men of great privilege and means who get to coast through life with little to no conflict. In this dimension, the male patriarchy is as strong as the one you know now. Only difference is, men like Erik and Hunter also bear the responsibility of bringing life into the world. What would life be like if the men ruling the law of the land also had to carry the life-altering changes that pregnancy brings? Well, look no further, because that's the signpost up ahead. Your next stop, Manbabies.
Bro, the pill is so old school. I told you, get on the Johnny Walker yellow label. It's 100% foolproof. Just take a sip a day.
And pee the babies away. I know, I've seen the commercials.
Then what are you waiting for?
You're right, I gotta switch. I used to be on the Slim Gym Plan, IUD, but then my wife went vegan all of a sudden and made me switch.
Women, they'll never understand what us men go through. She should suck it up.
Literally.
So what are you gonna do? Quit your job and raise that sweet little babe?
I told Lisa I'll have a baby when I'm good and ready. I just got a promotion, and I have tickets to the Super Bowl. The baby can wait.
Good for you. So when are you gonna...
Well, I have been wanting to treat myself to some new ties, and Men's Warehouse is having a buy five tie, get a free pill deal, and I want to do it, but it's such a pain in the mangina to get downtown these days.
Why would you do that? Let's just take care of it now. Haven't you heard of the McDonald's new menu item? The McBortion?
That's a thing?
Is it a thing? You haven't lived unless you've had a McBortion chased by a McFlurry. Let me get to our dash right now.
Hell yeah. Get a couple of spicy McChickens while you're at it.
Good call.
Along with easy abortion access, male hygiene products such as Manpons and Mads are not only free, but toilets are designed to flush them. I know. Here, the enormous responsibility of bearing a child is solely in the hands of man, thus creating a convenient system catering to their every reproduction need. Because men are man babies.
Show business, baby.